The Nikkor Z 28-135mm F4PZ. A power zoom lens that operates zooming electronically and offers various power zoom operations to suit different purposes and handling preferences. In this video, we will introduce recommended features for mastering your power zoom lens. Here are the four features that we will cover. The power zoom speed can be set separately for the camera button controls and for using the zoom lever on the lens. In this video, you will learn how to adjust the zoom speed when zooming with the lens zoom lever in video mode. Set the zoom speed for video recording by selecting Power Zoom Speed, Zoom Switch, in custom setting G8, Assign Power Zoom. In video mode, you can choose one zoom speed for use during recording and another for pre and post recording. Here, we select Video Recording, Rec. Choose from 11 different speed levels, from high speed zoom to slow, smooth zooming. Select Custom Setting G2, Custom Controls. Select the button you want to assign the Save and Load Power Zoom Position function. In this example, we will assign it to the Lens FN button. This completes the settings. In video mode, whether or not footage is being recorded, press and hold the assigned button to save the current zoom position. Saving the zoom position will display an icon like this. If you change the zoom position during shooting, briefly pressing and releasing the button recalls the saved position. First, select On for high-res zoom in the video recording menu to enable Power High-Res Zoom Collab. Then set Custom Setting G9, Power High-Res Zoom Collab, to an option other than off. Power High-Res Zoom Collab offers two modes, Extend and Sync. With the Extend mode, the power zoom is used within the lens optical zoom range and will switch to high-res zoom beyond that range. With the sync mode, optical zoom and high-res zoom are performed simultaneously to enable seamless zooming. Use Custom Setting F11, Zoom Ring Control, PZ Lens, to select the zoom ring rotation direction and how far the zoom ring must be rotated to go all the way from maximum angle at the wide end to maximum zoom at the telephoto end of the lens. selecting on for the reverse zoom ring rotation item reverses the direction of rotation for zoom operations. You can adjust the rotation range and zoom ring rotation range. You can select how far the zoom ring must be rotated to go all the way from maximum angle at the wide end to maximum zoom at the telephoto end of the lens. Get the most out of your power zoom lenses to enjoy photography.